For offense, they'll have quarterback Kyle Slaughter starting for them. He brings a lot of good potential with him coming from the NFL, starting out as an undrafted rookie to Denver and bounced with 9 other teams since. Along with his stint in the USFL in 2022, when he absolutely killed it, earning an all-USFL team nod for the season for being second in the league in passing yards with 1,798 yards and leading the New Orleans Breakers to having a top offense.